I'm so proud of you. 1 week clean and many more to go. I believe in you, dude. I believe in you.
I think life should be something you should enjoy.
You are loved, and I care about you.
Why sad? Happy. You can never give up. Think about the fact that you are going to make it.
Just remember, if anything ever gets too stressful, just remember to take care of yourselves, okay?
Be happy if you can. If not, it'll come around.
Stay perfect. You guys are all beautiful.
Bye! Bye!
Take care, everyone.
Ciao, I will always be here.
See you all next time, guys.
Well,
bye!
You're the best. All of you are.
Farewell.
But, like, make sure that you're still trying. I'm saying so many things that are just contradicting, but just, like, don't beat yourself up too much. As long as you tried your best, then that's all that matters. All right? As long as you're trying your best, then that's all that matters. And if you know that you tried your best, but you still got a bad grade, then you don't have to care. Because you tried your best, and that's all that matters.
Was that the bite of 87?
Leave him out! He doesn't deserve this!
Was that the bite of 87?
It's so fucking original.
I think I spooked him away.
It's my fucking summoning circle! Leave me alone!
Bring around that scrumptious, shiny, glazed Krispy Kreme donut double-decker crystal ball booty over here, my Discord kitten.
Huh?
Right now, and I'm seeing how gorgeous every single one of you guys are. Stay beautiful. You guys are all perfect. I'm looking at you. You guys are all perfect, man. You guys are all beautiful. I just look through the camera right at you guys. Right there. Boom. Just look. You guys are all perfect. I'm looking through the camera right now, and I'm seeing how gorgeous every single one of you guys are. Stay beautiful. You guys are all perfect. I'm looking at you. You guys are all perfect, man. You guys are all beautiful. I just looked through the camera right at you guys. Right there. Boom. Just looked. All of you. Handsome, beautiful, everything. You're perfect. You're all perfect. I appreciate it. You guys looked all- also, by the way, so handsome. Every single one of you looked very handsome today. Stay beautiful. Every single one of you guys are perfect. Coming in for the hug. Boom.
Get it, get up, shower, and then sit downstairs on the sofa and watch the stream.
You have an effect on the world. Never think that, like, you are insignificant or you don't have an effect on the world. Because you definitely do.
A hug goodbye. Thanks, guys, so much. You guys are the best. I appreciate you more than you know. Stay beautiful. You guys are all perfect. I'm looking at you. You guys are all perfect. Thank you, guys. I really do. I mean it.
Like, the planet is so big.
the planet is so big. There's so many people here. Like, we are ultimately just, you know, we're all another human.
Don't give up yet.
Because if you can't stay motivated, then we won't have anything to do. We're gonna work out how to keep doing things, you know, and not sit around crying.
That's how you do it. That's how you do it. We didn't give up. We pushed through it. We took the pain. We took the wither skeleton damage, the wither skeleton. We took the fire damage. We took the fall damage. We took the enderman damage. We took the ender dragon damage. And we pogged through it all and lived through it all until we beat the game, because we are not quitters. Perseverance. If you persevere, you will succeed. You can never give up on yourself, or you will lose before you even start trying to. You have to persevere. If you're going through something, don't think about the fact that you are going to lose or that you can't take it. Think about the fact that you are going to make it, because you have to push through it. It's push through it, because you will persevere. You will end up being the winner. You'll end up being the champion. You'll end up being happy. You'll end up living out your life and your dreams and your family and everything. So you have to persevere, push through it. Think about the smiles on your faces and all your friends' faces when you persevere, and don't think about the fact that you can't take it at the moment. On a serious note, guys, if you're going through something, push through it. Try and think positive, and we are not quitters. If you persevere, you will succeed. You can never give up on yourself, or you will lose before you even start trying.
That was a good stream. That's a good thing. I like it. Next time you come back, we'll have a fucking fancy ass house. Oh.
Sleepy time.
Are you crying? Why the fuck are you bawling your eyes out?
Because it's fine. Everything is within my calculations. It's all gonna be fine.
I think life should be something you should enjoy.
You are loved, and I care about you.
Why sad? Happy.
You can never give up. Think about the fact that you are going to make it.
Just remember, if anything ever gets too stressful, just remember to take care of yourselves, okay?
Be happy if you can. If not, it'll come around.
I genuinely believe there's like, can you name something that teenage girls can be interested in without being made fun of? This really bothers me. You know, when we're talking about things that really annoy us in modern media, this is the one for me. Teenage girls have nothing they can be interested in without being mocked, and I think that's hella unfair and sexist and bad.
Eat food. You need to eat to function. Food gives you energy.
Eating is healthy. I don't eat enough sometimes. But no, eating's really good for you. Keeps you fueled. It also helps your mood get better. Like, a lot more than you might think.
Don't let anyone convince you that something you genuinely enjoy is weird, because they are weird for caring so much about what you enjoy.
Stop! I mean it. Stop being so cool.
The suicidehotline.org. Like, reach out. You've got nothing to lose by reaching out.
Finally realize your life is yours. You are the main character of this life. You are the main character.
You can never give up on yourself, or you will lose before you even start trying.
Be productive, but never not be happy. Yeah, stress though. Stress is cool. Stress gets you on with things. Anxiety, okay, it can be cool if you make it right, because it's just your brain giving you a bit of a warning, going, hey, things are a bit out of your control.
Everybody goes through hard times, and it's important to remember that hard times are not permanent.
You are more powerful and more brilliant than anyone could ever imagine.
If something sad happens, then you can know that in the future, it's going to get better.
You got this. I believe in you. Everything will be okay. And trust me on that. Everything will be okay.
You are incredibly amazing, and you have to realize this.
Everything will be okay, okay? You will be fine. Just keep going, and you got this.
With me. 1, 2, 3. We're not gonna die. 4, 5. It's fine. It's okay. 6. Think of the blue. 7, 8, 9, 10. It's gonna be okay.
You know what? You did such a great job. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Hey, look at me. I'm very proud of you. I'm very, very proud of you.
Oh no, don't cry. You're so sexy. Haha. Haha, you're so sexy. Don't cry.